He's the most sought-after high school recruit in the entire country, and he has the high cell phone bill to prove it.
I mean, it's been crazy. I mean, I get text messages all the time. Until signing day, I'm just going to keep blowing up. And I'm going to keep getting phone calls all the time.
Many experts believe Terrelle Pryor of Jeannette is a program changer, a future All-American, maybe even a Heisman Trophy winner. But what he's done so far has been more than impressive. Pryor's put the small town of Jeannette, tucked nicely off of Route 30 in Westmoreland County, on the map. His incredible high school football career was capped off when he led the Jayhawks to the PIAA state title.
It's memories, senior year. I mean, it's good. It's good that us seniors can lead a group to the state final and Whippio final.
But now it's time to make more memories. Terrelle's been struggling with making a decision as to which college to attend, and the pressure and scrutiny can sometimes prove to be too much for a young man.
I think you're getting down to February 6th now, and I think he feels the pressure of the deadline coming.
Ray Ritz has seen his star player go through the entire recruiting process, and he's doing his best to make sure Pryor makes the best choice for him and only him.
You know, he can't make the choice for me or the fans of Jeannette or the people. You know, his mom and dad and him have to sit down and make that choice.
Those close to Terrelle say his list is down to Michigan and Ohio State. It certainly doesn't appear to be Penn State or West Virginia, and it definitely won't be Pitt.
I just want to get away from my home. I want to be far away. I want to play in front of hundreds of thousands. There's no knock on Pitt.
So as Western PA and the entire sports world, for that matter, waits for Pryor's college announcement, Terrelle says he'll do his best to make sure he lives up to all the hype.
I can't wait. I can't wait to be step on the field first with all 100,000 fans in my ears. As soon as I step on the field, I like to bring it and show where I'm from and just represent. I can't wait. I'm fired up.